Blessed is he that hath set himself towards thee and hasted to attain the dayspring of the light of thy face. Blessed is he who with all his affections hath turned to the dawning place of thy revelation and the fountainhead of thine inspiration. Blessed is he that hath expended in thy path what thou didst bestow upon him through thy bounty and favor. Blessed is he who in his sore longing after thee hath cast away all else except thyself. Blessed is he who hath enjoyed intimate communion with thee and rid himself of all attachment to anyone save thee. I beseech thee, O my Lord, by him who is thy name, who through the power of thy sovereignty and might hath risen above the horizon of his prison, to ordain for everyone what becometh thee and beseemeth thine exaltation. Thy might, in truth, is equal to all things.
Thank you. This present life is no other than vanity and play. But truly, the future mansion is life indeed. Would that they know this? As to the future mansion, we will bestow it on those who seek not to exalt themselves in the earth or to do wrong. And there is a happy ending for God-fearing. Hear therefore, O Israel, and observe to do it, that it may be well with thee, and that ye may increase mightily, as the Lord God of thy fathers had promised thee, in the land that floweth with milk and honey.
I'm going back to the Father. I'm going back to the Father. To thank him for my journey.
When I die,
I'm going to thank him for my journey.
When I die,
I'm going to thank him for my journey.
When I die,
thank him for my journey.
Back to the Father.
To the Father.
When I die,
I'm going to live in a mansion.
When I die,
I'm going to live in a mansion.
When I die,
I'm going to live in a mansion.
When I die,
live in a mansion.
Thanking
for my journey
back to the Father.
When I die, I'm going to feast on milk and honey.
When I die,
I'm going to feast on milk and honey.
When I die,
I'm going to feast on milk and honey.
When I die,
feast on milk and honey.
Live in a
mansion. Thank him for my journey.
Back to the Father. When I die,
I'm going to shout troubles over.
When I die,
to shout troubles over.
When I die,
I'm going to shout troubles over.
When I die,
shout troubles over. Feast on milk
and
honey.
Live in a
mansion. Thank you
for my journey.
Back to the Father.
To the Father.
When I die, I'm going to rest from my labor. I'm going to rest from my labor.
When I die,
I'm going to rest from my labor.
When I die,
rest from my labor.
Live
in a mansion. Thank him. Back to the Father.
For my journey. Back to the Father. When I die,
I'm going to rest from my labor.
When I die,
I'm going to rest from my labor.
Oh, when I die,
Lord, I rest from my labor.
When I die,
rest from my labor.
From my labor.
Shout troubles over. Feast on milk and honey. Live in a mansion. Thank him for my journey.
Back to the Father.
I'm going to join the heavenly choir.
When I die,
I'm going to join the heavenly choir.
When I die,
I'm going to join the heavenly choir.
When I die,
join the heavenly choir.
Rest
from my labor.
Shout
over.
Feast on milk and honey.
Live in a mansion.
Thank him for my journey.
Back to the
Father.
When I die, I'm going to give God the glory.
When I die,
I'm going to give God the glory.
When I die,
I'm going to give God the glory.
When I die,
give God the glory.
Join
the heavenly
choir.
Rest from my labor.
Shout
troubles.
Feast on milk and honey.
Live in a mansion. Thank him
for my journey.
Back to the Father.
To the Father.
When I die, I'm going back to the Father.
When I die,
I'm going back to the Father.
When I die,
I'm going back to the Father.
When I die,
back to the
I will lift up mine eyes unto the hills, from whence cometh my help. My help cometh from the Lord, which made heaven and earth. He will not suffer thy foot to be moved. He that keepeth thee will not slumber. Behold, he that keepeth Israel shall neither slumber nor sleep. The Lord is thy keeper. The Lord is thy shade upon thy right hand. The sun shall not smite thee by day, nor the moon by night. The Lord shall preserve thee from all evil. He shall preserve thy soul. The Lord shall preserve thy going out and thy coming in, from this time forth and even forevermore.
remembrance
of thy remembrance.
What refuge is there but thee, oh my Lord?
Oh my Lord!
To which I may flee.
No protector.
No protector
is there.
Is there? What refuge is there but thee, oh my Lord?
Oh my Lord!
To which I may flee, may flee, may flee.
No protector.
Give justice to the weak and the fatherless. Maintain the right of the afflicted and the destitute. Learn to do good. Seek justice. Correct oppression. Bring justice to the fatherless. And please the widow's cause. Believers, be upholders of justice and bearers of witness to truth for the sake of Allah, even though it may be either against yourselves or against your parents and kinsmen or the rich or the poor. For Allah is more concerned with their well-being than you are.
This is the day in which God's most excellent favors have been poured out upon men. The day in which his most mighty grace hath been infused into all created things. This is the day whereon the ocean of God's mercy hath been manifest unto men, the day in which the day star of his loving kindness hath shed its radiance upon them, the day in which the clouds of his bountiful favor have overshadowed the whole of mankind. By the righteousness of mine own self, great, immeasurably great is this cause, mighty, inconceivably mighty is this day. Every prophet hath announced the coming of this day, and every messenger hath groaned in his yearning for this revelation. A revelation which no sooner had it been revealed than all created things cried out, saying, "The earth is God's, the most exalted, the most great." Great indeed is this day. The allusions made to it in all the sacred scriptures as the day of God attest its greatness. The soul of every prophet of God, of every divine messenger, hath thirsted for this wondrous day. All the diverse kindreds of the earth have likewise yearned to attain it. This day, a door is opened wider than both heaven and earth. The eye of the mercy of him who is the desire of the worlds is turned towards all men.
Thank you. He has told you, O man, what is good and what does the Lord require of you but to do justice and to love kindness and to walk humbly with your God. You shall love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your might. The Lord appeared to him from far away. I have loved you with an everlasting love. Therefore, I have continued my faithfulness to you. Anyone who does not love does not know God, because God is love. O Son of Being, love me that I may love thee. If thou lovest me not, my love can in no wise reach thee. Know this, O servant.
O Son of Being, O Son, O Son of Being, love me that I may love thee. If thou lovest me not, my love can in no wise reach thee. Know this, O
I give up on hate.
Know this,
know this,
oh, sir.